Hello. Today I'm reviewing this awesome power bank, and I have been using this now for 4 days, and 2 of those days were at a baseball tournament. And we had all day games from 8 a.m. We got to the field, actually about 7:45. We played a morning game, we had another game right after lunch, and an evening game as well. So we didn't get home till almost 10 o'clock at night, and this kept me going. I was filming with my iPhone little video clips of the boys who were hitting at bat on the team, especially when my son was playing. I'm trying to get some good clips, and I've been starting to post to YouTube all of their good hits. They love seeing highlights whenever they have an occasional home run or grand slam. So my phone's always on, and then when my 10-year-old's not playing, in between games, there's downtime. He likes to play my old iPhone 4S. And my younger son plays the iPad mini a lot. As you can see, it's plugged in right now, and we've got some Minecraft going on here. So, and my husband uses the iPhone 4S, so between all of us, we're getting some screen time. So usually I'm using this for the iPad mini and my iPhone 5S, but since I'm using it to film, I've plugged in my Kindle. We're going for a trip tomorrow to Michigan for 2 weeks to visit family, and I noticed my Kindle's got a low battery indicator, so I just plug that in. I'm gonna plug that in and charge that up. So, as you can see, you can plug two things in at once. It's got two ports, and the best thing about this is it's got a lot of power. Gets me through the busiest days, and I consider baseball tournaments to be the busiest time I have. Even during a full day of work, I don't use it as much as I do during a baseball tournament. And like today, a typical day, I was charging my phone off and on throughout the day a little bit, and it's still on full battery. I haven't even dented it. So if it's got four lights, that means it's 100%. Two lights is 50, Obviously, if you're down to one light, it's at 25%. So you're gonna need to charge it soon. You just plug it in here to charge it up, and it comes with a USB cable. And then check this out. You press this twice, and it's a flashlight. And it might be small, but look how powerful and bright that is. So if you're looking for something in the bottom of your purse or your backpack, or you drop something on the ground, you can find what you're looking for. And then to turn it back off, you just press it twice, real fast, and it turns off. So the little LEDs are nice. I love that it has an on-off switch. And by comparison, you see this is 10,000 mAh. This is really powerful. I do have a more powerful one, but look how heavy and bulky this is. This is huge. This weighs probably 3 to 4 times more, and it's almost a pound, and it's huge. So the only time I take something like this is occasionally we go camping, and you can't plug it in your phones obviously at night. So for emergency purposes, I like to keep a phone charged up when we go camping. So I'll bring something crazy heavy like this, but I do not ever want it in my purse, and I just don't like it. I even tried little tiny cute ones like this, but they're just so small I could barely get one charge on my phone, and there's no indicator lights, there's no on-off switch. You just plug it in and hope for the best. And I've taken it with me out of the house, and to my surprise, it didn't have enough power to do anything. So this is okay-ish. And then I've even tried solar, which I open it up and you can charge, maybe get 10% charge out of your phone. This is more for emergency purposes only, certainly not for power. So it does have, like, the solar ones do charge by USB, which is great, but I mean, they're big and it's just impractical. I prefer something like this. So this should be the last power bank I need to buy, unless, of course, my kids want one or my husband, and then I have to get something like this is ideal. So I love it. It's very cool. I'm gonna give it a thumbs up. If you have any questions, go ahead and post them, and I will be sure to try and answer them. Oh, and one other thing, check this little cable out that it comes with. Look, it's got the end that you would use to charge like an iPad mini or iPhone 5S or 6, and it also, check this out. Look at that. Very cool. I mean, most of these power banks, they don't come with the end, to charge most things. So I really love that. It's very, very cool. You know, to charge, all you need to do is plug in the USB end to like a little charger cube or your laptop or whatever and charge it away. So, and then you just would take this end here and plug it in. Bam. All right, so the provided cable is both a charger to charge it to USB, like this, plug it into something, little adapter, plug it into the wall, laptop. And then when you're done, you just take it out and you put this back on. How clever is that? And you can charge, a lot of devices use this type of pin. I don't know what the technical term for it is, but whatever. If it's the iPad mini, iPhone 5S, and the iPhone 6. So there we go. Thumbs up. Love it. And if you're on the go, I mean, most people use something like this. I noticed that it says output 2.1 amp. So the 2.1 would be tablet. And the other one amp output, that would be for a phone. So, all right, good stuff. Thank you for watching the video.